muted. He's not in the game, he's observing.
So we've seen Laplace before. Is he any good? I don't remember.
I don't remember either. I'm pretty sure he has played though, at least once.
What about Dar?
Dark Killer has played before.
No.
DJ Entro is scrubbing his mouse again.
I was just gonna say, actually, Entropy says he's only got one friend in the whole world, and that's you, Vanguard.
Oh, that's so sweet of him, and he's such a good liar.
I guarantee you I'm not Phantom this game.
And I can't trust you.
Ah, no DDX. Where is my benchmark?
Okay, Vanguard, so hopefully we'll get to the point where we can start spamming, well, making that work. Once we get that, I'm gonna give you some T3 engines perhaps, and you can build some Seraphim SACUs and make underwater shields. I'll try and make some as well, okay?
Alright. Unleash the Kraken.
Yeah,
under attack.
the fuck I made that. Took Mark 1 instead of Mark 2.
Commander,
why did they both show?
I'll be overflowing power to you guys here in a minute. I should be now, probably more coming.
Entropy.
Yeah.
I think it might be a good idea to try to guide Dark Killer, because he might just end up building Cyber and PD all throughout the entire game.
Is that a boss?
Yes, it is. Laplace has got the turret.
Oh shit, bombers almost.
Commander under attack.
Laplace is not shooting everything.
Vanguard, get that shield up. I've got a couple of SAMs in my base, but...
I got it focused already, sorry.
Oh, Laplace took a hit. Bombers are almost down.
I'm almost through with echoing. I migrate now into harm spam.
Copy. quiet to dark. Anyone else?
Same.
That's very poor timing.
Extremely poor.
I'm be building you a experimental shield generator for your base there, entropy. Kind of a backup.
Okay, cool. Can I get the amateur too, by the way? So Dark is still here?
Yes, seemed like he reconnected.
But all his mechs are gone. Aeon tier 3 please, Red. I'll help rebuild the Apexes. Can I get one of these?
Am I able to give the full commanders over?
Just one Aeon support ASU.
Oh, those aren't the supports, they're the originals.
Oh, okay.
If I could give one, I would. I got a
exactly,
SACU.
Just give him your ACU, that's completely fine.
I've got one about to come off here in 5 seconds, so I can give you that.
Cool, awesome.
Anybody want Cybern ACUs?
Yes, please.
Sorry, your name was?
Oh, thank you.
Oh, bot, okay.
Okay, after this wave, Vanguard, we'll need to have a few humps in the water.
Alright, I'll get on that then.
I gave you that Galactic Colossus there, entropy.
Alright,
don't forget base defense, guys, for the SACUs.
Who was it that wanted one of my SACUs?
Me, EntropyWins.
I'm sorry, I think you're of the expedition.
Yeah, Dark, everybody's gonna need Aeon Tech for the anti-air.
There is yours, Entropy.
Cool, thank you.
gave you engineers. Vanguard, here's yours, if you want.
Thanks.
That shield's almost done.
I can help with that once I deselect the eco of the group.
That shield gems up.
Cool. If anybody has spare mass, I can use it to rebuild connections. Oh wow, this guy has light on the shield, yeah.
Vanguard, your SACs need to build up higher.
Alright.
Otherwise it's just going to hit the land. I'm using some of my sectors to assist you as well.
Okay, I'm going to start above the northern sandbanks then.
Copy. wow, there's a bus coming down.
But where?
Right past us.
Yeah, like, left bus is not targeting the buses.
Yummy, yummy, yum, mess.
Revisionist, I give you an SSU.
So I have a Yolanda at 30%.
I have my drones are heated.
There's gonna be T3 subs. Oh yeah, they're already here. Can you see those T3 subs, Vanguard?
I kinda do, yeah. Oh wow, they even target my stealth commanders, this sucks.
Visionist and the place I gave you guys SACU right here.
Thank you. Are you building? Yeah, you're building stealth SACUs. You should be building just regular SACUs.
Okay. I'm floating 60k.
Wow. Wow, so I was spending 190k on the Luna power wise.
No.
Okay, Dark Group just lost all his turrets.
Needs help.
Yeah.
Wow, Dark Killer, what is he doing?
All his turrets just got killed by one drone.
Amazing.
Okay, I don't think he made really good. Almost assisting the yellow ultimate shot anyway.
Okay, well, the Yelena is almost done, maybe that will save us.
We have landing things and I don't know how to defend against those, sorry.
It's okay.
Who still needs an AI on a CCU?
Done. Yep. Commander under attack. Vanguard, can you please queue up harms? We need like 10 times more than this. I'm assisting your ACUs, but they're just idle.
Sorry, I'm trying to micro all the subs out of the way with torpedo orders. I'm on it.
Okay.
Hello guys.
Hi. Good evening.
Strategic launch detected.
The vision of Pyrrha, you lost a few axes to the elbows.
Yeah. I guess we're gonna need SMD soon. We're not gonna survive the, I'm not gonna survive the Navy. Long range stuff everywhere. Okay. Kelowna almost loaded.
Make second Kelowna? Or you are?
It started, but I can't get to the reclaim.
I can assist. There is 80k reclaim and there's eyeballs. I'll put some drones on it.
Yeah, that's the Vanguard.
Under attack.
Navy's just overwhelming us now.
Yeah, sorry, I meant quite a few mistakes, sorry for that.
Well, it's also, we only have one Yulona at this point. Normally, you can have more and use that against the Navy. But it's kind of like I'm the only one at the front, so.
Well, tell me when the match is finished.
Yeah, I think it's already finished, you know, because it's the enemy scales up really, really fast sometimes. And we just won't be able to cope with what's coming. Ugh. Okay guys, I'm gonna call it. I'm gonna exit my game. Thanks for playing.
Commander under attack.